Our event.
She's a real singer. Like, she really sings.
She's got her own thing going on. I think it's really cool.
She's very unique and does her own thing.
Jessie J singing Imagine. Let's listen in.
All right. And then the big kiss you've been waiting for, Anderson Cooper.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. Above a sunny sky, imagine all the people living for today. Yeah, imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for, and no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world be as one. Imagine no possessions. You can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing all the world. You may say I'm a dreamer, yes, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you'll join us, and the world will be as one.
Happy New Year, New York.
And it has begun. 1 minute left in 2015. 50 seconds right now. Let's just watch and listen.
Just watch and listen?
Yeah.
Really?
Let's watch and listen.
Interesting, because there was a poll where people wanted us to do more.
Well, we'll certainly kiss at the stroke of midnight. We will satisfy what people want. But
yeah,
let's listen in to the sights and sounds of Times Square.
By the way, shout out to Jessie J.
Amazing.
Killing it.
And Happy New Year, everybody.
And Happy New Year,
have a great 2016.
Have a great year.
Thank you. Just an incredible, incredible scene here.
You know, I did this growing up. I would watch New York, watch the ball drop, and dream someday of being here.
And I grew up in New York, and like a lot of New Yorkers, never had actually come down until I started working here.
What did you do?
I would, you know, stay at home. I mean, watch it on TV.
I would stand up in clubs. But this is really the way to do it.
There's nothing like it.
It's fantastic.
And it is why, you know, people are willing to stay out for 12, 13, 14 hours all day long.
And this is why we do our show. I mean, I really feel like, obviously, we're for the folks that stay home. Couples want to stay in bed. We banter. We say inappropriate things. Mostly he does. But we want to just entertain you.
Well, also, I mean, I got to be honest. You know, a lot of people are sad on a night like New Year's Eve. I used to get sad a lot as a kid. My dad passed away on January 5th, soon after New Year's, so it always had that association in my mind.
The Christmas blues.
Yeah.
So we just want to give you a laugh and a chuckle.
So
keep that in mind when you're hate tweeting me later. just wanted to give you a chuckle with a handsome model. Now, when are you going to go back to modeling and get rid of the newsman thing?
You know what? Let's listen in to the sights and sounds of Times Square, shall we?
Can we call Ralph Lauren on your cell phone right now?
Let's
I know. You can get that campaign back. I mean.
I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself,
thank you.
are back with Kathy Griffin here in Times Square. As you can see, a lot of people already starting to clear out very quickly. But let's check in with Poppy Harlow, who's down in the crowd.
I was just going to say, Ryan Seacrest is already on his jet.
No doubt.
He's already asleep on his jet. Poppy, how are the babies?
How many am I having now, Kathy?
Congratulations on six identical twins.
Really?
Thank you.
I will say, if this is what six looks like, that's okay with me. I've got only one in there. But guys, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Cold.
Yeah, no.
No, not too bad. Guys, I gotta show you the cutest kid. Where did the kid Ron go? Right here. Look at this. Cutest kid of 2016. Tell him your name.
Ron.
You're on with Anderson Cooper and Kathy. Do you want to say hello?
Hello.
And what is your wish? He watches AC360 every night. What is your wish for 2016?
That everyone will have a wonderful year.
That everyone will have a wonderful year. I got one more adorable.
Bonnie,
did that kid say the F word?
No. One more adorable. Happy New Year, my friend. What's your wish?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Please curse. Please.
What's his wish?
Please blaspheme. Please.
Better read.
Yeah? Happy New Year, guys. What about you? What's your 2016 wish?
To tell my dad and my mom to get me a boat.
Oh, come on. How old are you?
11.
What's with kids these days? Guys, Happy New Year. Let me hear it. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, guys. Happy New Year, buddy.
Little baby.
Happy New Year.
Poppy, don't take the baby.
I'm not taking the baby.
Oh, my gosh. All right, Poppy, have a great New Year. Thank you so much for all your hard work. Amazing
security
work out in the
Harlow,
crowd.
Please. Security to Poppy Harlow. She's abducting adorable babies. No adorable baby is safer on Poppy Harlow. Can we just break down that family? Seriously.
Break down what family?
The snotty 11-year-old. It's like, I want a phone. The dad said, I want to tie a wreath.
No, there's a child who wanted a boat.
Oh, I thought he wanted it. I don't know.
No, I thought.
The 11-year-old can't have the phone. Okay?
No, it was a boat.
Job.
Not a phone, a boat, I thought.
I think she wanted a phone. Oh, what 11-year-old wants a boat besides you? That's so you. Like, mommy, I want a yacht. No. I want it to be long and have a cabin.
I was working at 11, I'll have you know, earning my own money.
Oh,
anyway.
Modeling for Ralph Lauren. You know, if Hugo Boss ever sees you, he's going to slap you right in the face.
There are midnight celebrations still to come in New Orleans, of course.
Your favorite.
And CNN, of course, is going to bring that to you live with Don Lemon
about,
and
like,
Brooke Baldwin.
Where's also, Chad Myers right now?
Also in Memphis, we'll
Chad
see how
Myers
they are celebrating.
On the weather.
And we'll look at Hershey, Pennsylvania and other celebrations.
Oh, and we're going to go live to Rick Sanchez. Live with Rick Sanchez after this. He's in a car being submerged. Will he live? Stay tuned. Rick Sanchez.
We're going to take a short break.
Rick Slip.
We'll be right back.
Coming up.